so in 2018, we were able to serve over 600 women through our mobile services. And during that time, we were doing them out of our personal vehicles. But this year in 2019, we're happy to announce that we were able to purchase 2 mobile boutiques, which we are so excited to be able to increase our capacity to reach more women.
The new mobile boutiques will make a huge difference in the way that we provide services across southwestern Pennsylvania, allowing us to be more efficient and reach more women than ever before.
It's a chance for us to offer our services at our community partners. We set up shop with our clothing, we bring our connections of our volunteers and walk them through the whole suiting experience at that location to eliminate one more stress.
With the mobile services blueprints, we cover Washington and Greene County, so we're really excited about being able to better serve our Greene County clients with the use of a mobile van.
When you have that one-on-one connection with the consultant at Dress for Success, you're able to pick things that suit you, and they're able to help you pick things that are going to be appropriate for that situation.
I believe the mobile boutiques are very valuable resources for all the communities in Pittsburgh. They help the clients that I work with to overcome some very significant employment barriers, that is clothing and transportation. A lot of clients I work with, because they're in the situations they're in, they don't always have the resources to be able to travel to all of the Dress for Success locations. Therefore, to have that mobile van come right into your community, it makes it a lot easier for them to get to the resources they need so they can ultimately present the best version of themselves for the opportunity that they're seeking.
The way Dress for Success makes women feel is amazing. You get to come in here, you get to interact with incredible people who are very supportive, very encouraging, very engaging, and so you just walk away with almost a different sense of yourself, knowing that you're on a very different type of journey, all because of Dress for Success.
When I came to Dress for Success, as I said, I felt kind of low. When I left there, I felt on top of the world.
Our ultimate goal is to ensure that every woman who comes to us for services leaves feeling stronger and more confident than when she arrived.
I'm real thankful for you guys, but if you can help people to, you know, boost their confidence through just being able to be the best version of them, that can take people, you know, all the way to the top.
We wouldn't be able to continue this amazing work without our supporters, whether they are funders or people that donate throughout the community, and our amazing clients. We would not be able to do this work without you, so we want to say thank you to everyone that has supported in every single way to help us to empower local women in our community towards financial independence.
Thank you for supporting the mission of Dress for Success Pittsburgh.